Are you happy now? What time they give me so much? Please, can you take the absolute? She says she can take the absolute. You can only take absolute. Excuse me, absolute. Okay, well. What's your reason? What's your reason? She has. What's this now? Are you? No, God.
Hey,
go again.
It's so sober.
Can you do that again?
No.
One time for one time.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Okay, hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Main Wonders, and if you're new, as always, don't forget to hit the subscribe button down below, turn on the notification bell so you're notified every time the new upload from moi, as well as give this video a big fat thick thumbs up if you did enjoy. Now I know I look super cozy. This is my LOTD. This is just huge ass jersey. It's from Zara. It's like a polo neck vibe. Then I'm wearing these stretchy pants from Zara as well, and then I'm wearing my Nike sneakers, just really comfortable. I have no makeup on, and we're about to fly to Cape Town, so come along with us. Yes, because I look cute. I look so cute. But I can't breathe. Hi. Okay. I was actually sleeping, like hardcore. But anyway, I'm here now. Can we please have burger lobster for breakfast? Okay. I need to look cute. I just don't know why we're walking so fast. Like, my toes are sore. And I hope it gets warmer, because it's just not cute to be out here and it's cold, you know? You know? Okay, I don't have energy, so I'll see you guys later. Okay guys, welcome back. So we... Hold up. Hi! So I'm about to show you guys the apartment real quick. I'm just gonna pan through it and hopefully talk it through. Yeah, I think I found a different way to kind of do it. Tell me if you guys like this way, like comment down below. So I know if you guys like if I do like a hotel tour, room tour, wherever I go. Anyway, right now the apartments we're staying at are called the Crystals, Crystals Apartment. Free promo. Anyway, and it's in Camps Bay. It's really reasonable. It's actually really, really cheap for what you get. It's very, very cheap if you ask me. And it's very cute and you get the vibes, you know, you get all the Camps Bay Cape Town vibes. So I will share the link in the description box for you guys, as well as let's get started with the apartment tour. So this is a one bedroom and it's over. We get two views. We get the mountain view as well as we get the sea view, which is amazing. So we've got the mountain view in from our bedroom that I would have showed you in the beginning, and as soon as you walk in you go straight to the bedroom, which is I find a little bit awkward, but it makes sense for the views. It makes a lot of sense. So you get the mountain view. The bathroom is phenomenal. The space for your luggage and your clothes and everything, the closet space is huge. You get a safe, which is thumbs up amazing, as well as the bathtub and the shower is spacious and huge, as you guys can see, obviously. And then you go down the passageway, then you get your visitor's bathroom, so your visitor's toilet, so which is great. So you can host visitors, which is amazing, of course. And then when you come right through is your kitchen, your big open plan kitchen, and you get so many amenities in here. You get like your, it's because it's obviously what do you call it, self-catering, so you can buy groceries and kind of make your own dinner, your own food, have a chef over, all that jazz. I think it's a little bit small to have a chef though, but you can do you, boo. Then you have your washing machine, you've got your dryer. I think you also have if I'm not mistaken, a dishwasher. That's what I wanted to say. You also have a dishwasher. Then you have a little area which is just like some decor. We've got an aircon, thank you Jesus, because it gets hot in here. Then you've got your little place to have some breakfast. So if you don't want to have breakfast on the counter, you've got more space to have breakfast or lunch or dinner or whatever. All the things are like four seaters, which is perfect. I think it's actually more than enough considering it's a one bedroom. Then you've got your lounge area. Then all the way outside you've got two sliding doors, which is amazing. Then you've got your outside balcony, so you can have breakfast there with the view of the ocean and the pool and the sea and everything, which is absolutely beautiful if you ask me. So I think this was an actual steal, a big steal. Also looking at the fact that it's like peak season ish because it's summer and all that jazz, but yeah, it's festive, it's December, so it's pretty cheap, you know, you feel me. Anyway, so I think I'll see you guys once we get to the girlies.
Well, we're about to eat it.
You got some cheese?
You got some cheese?
Got the size.
Ding.
Oh, you're American.
Ding. Okay, don't mind. Do not mind. I was lazy to get up and get a different glass. I just finished my drink and then I poured the... Just don't mind. Anyway, what sauce are these? Oh, this just looks like tomato sauce. Okay, that's not what I wanted. I wanted some chili sauce. Oh. Bon appetit!
So, what should we talk about? Okay, so and should I do like an update? Oh, the wind. Do you see? I'm happy I changed. I'm so happy I changed. Anyway, so we're about to go see the girls now. and we're gonna have dinner. Are we gonna have dinner? We all right?
I'm full right now.
I'm not. I'm hungry. Mika, please. Not in my vlog. Okay, cool. So we're gonna have dinner. I know we're gonna have dinner. Okay, we're gonna have dinner. I don't know, but we're gonna have dinner. And then we'll meet them. Like I said, we didn't meet them earlier because obviously Mika came and then they had to go eat as well, lunch, because they hadn't had lunch because they flew in later than us. But we're gonna see how that's gonna go. And then I just want to quickly show you guys the view as well. And it's kind of awkward because everyone's just so quiet.
We're about to eat it.
Well, honestly, where we're about to eat it. But anyway, yeah. Then tomorrow's gonna be the party day.
Are you happy now? Oh, Ted, thank you, you missed so much. Please, can you check the absolute?
She said, Shanda, I'm the same.
You can only drink absolute. Excuse me, absolute.
Okay,
what's your reason? What's your reason?
She has. What's this now?
Are you.
Hey!
Go again!
I just got sober.
Can you do that again,
please? No!
One time for one time.
I did not.
She did not.
No, she